We've been asking where Intrepid Journeys 2021 might be able to happen, given that we can't go overseas. A lot of calls for Jeremy Wells to go back to Gore for a lynching.
Yeah, that's the majority of the texts that came through. Yeah. Everybody said Jerry. Because you were saying before, the most metro person you could think of, to send them somewhere quite rural.
That's right. So maybe we send Jerry. The thing is, I remember they call Gore the gay capital of New Zealand. Mm-hmm. That was considered the biggest slur you could lay on a town in 1990.
Yep.
Nine, was it, when they
somewhere
did that?
Somewhere around there, yeah.
And so then they went to your hometown, Ben Hurley.
Yes, they did.
And said Hauraki was the teen pregnancy capital of New Zealand.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm just wondering, were you a teen in Hauraki at that time, and what were you up to?
I was, and what was I up to?
what the hell were you up to, Ben?
Let me tell you.
When you won town
I wasn't
over?
Causing any of those.
It was a tough time.
I don't know if you know basic biology, but what I was doing, you can't get pregnant from.